let's discuss how to use JPRO's wiggle test to identify the location of an electrical issue. The wiggle test allows users to monitor variations in data while physically wiggling a wire, plug, sensor, or other electrical component. Take this harness, for example. Following the troubleshooting steps from JPRO's fault guidance, we know that the root cause of the problem is with this wire harness. Because the harness contains so many wires, we use the wiggle test to identify which is the defective wire. Let's begin the test, which is available from the bidirectional button in JPRO's toolbar. As you can see, JPRO displays high and low values for a unit of measurement, such as PSI or temperature. Watch the values change as we wiggle each wire in the harness. While wiggling, if the value changes by 10 or more percent, JPRO will highlight the row in red. This is usually indicative of where the issue lies, and now the technician can use JPRO and begin their normal diagnostic procedures and repair the issue.